my channel. Today I'm doing the cloud makeup look trend. I saw it on Nikki Tutorial's channel, and I also saw some looks on Twitter and Instagram, and it seemed a lot of fun. So before we get started, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and if you want to know how to do this look, just keep watching. Okay, so first I'm going to be taking the Take Me to Brazil palette. I'm going to be taking this pink right here and putting it in the inner half of my crease. Okay, so next, taking the Modern Renaissance palette, I'm going to be taking Love Letter and deepening that up. Okay, so going back into that Take Me to Brazil palette, I'm taking this purple right here and putting it on the outer half of my crease. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking this purple up here to deepen it up. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking some concealer and the cloud using the end of this brush to make the cloud shape. You'll see. Okay, I'm then going to be taking some white eyeshadow and setting that. Okay, I'm then going to be taking the purple I used earlier and trying to blend them all together. Okay, so next I'm going to be taking the NYX Vivid Brights in Vivid Petal and the NYX White Liner and drawing little stars and dots. Okay, so now that that is done, I'm going to go off camera and do my face makeup, and I'll be right back. Okay, so now that my face makeup is done, I'm going to do my bottom lash line, and I'm going to be going in the Take Me to Brazil palette and taking these two blues right here. And then to deepen that up, I'm going to be taking this blue right here. Next, I'm going to be taking the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil in this blue color, and I'm going to be putting it on my bottom lash line. Okay, so for inner corner, I'm going to be taking the NYX Glitter Glue and putting on some white, and then going on top of that with the NYX Liquid Crystal Body Liner in Crystal Silver. Okay, so for highlight, I'm going to be taking the Sleek Makeup Palette. I'm going to be taking this pink right here. Okay, so I just put on some lashes. These are the Eyelure Jasmine Brown Lashes in Curly Queen. And now for lips, I'm going to be taking the NYX Lingerie in Ruffle Trim. Okay, so this is the final look, and if you like this look and you like this video, please make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.